has ordained and assigned to this house, God. Let that glory fall like a mighty rushing wind. Let the power come in, God. Let it come in suddenly. Let it stir up our bellies. Let it stir it up, God, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, and I you shall. Hey, let the power to penetrate to principalities. Let that power come now in the name of Jesus to bulldoze and trailblaze against demonic powers and principalities and witchcraft and voodoo and sectaria and black magic and white magic and sangomas and psychics and medium powers and from the grave, loose the powers up of this region, loose the powers up of this territory, loose the powers now. I employ and I apply the blood of Jesus Christ. I employ warring angels to go before us, to come behind us, to come alongside us in the name of Jesus. Send your angels of war and your weaponry of spiritual warfare that we may be able to strategically fight off the enemy in the name of the Lord Jesus. Bind every power of the devil. Bind every power of the grave. Open our ears, God. Let us see and let us hear in the realm of the spirit. Open the law of our eyes. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Send it on now, God. Let the aroma of the prophetic be released in this house like never before. Let the aroma of the apostolic be released in this house as never before. Let your fire ignite this place like never before. Let there be a radical anointing, a raw anointing, an unrehearsed anointing, an unchurched anointing in this building that will cause minds to shift, lives to be changed, bodies to be healed, callings to be pursued. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I decree and declare that we are on the cutting edge and the thriving edge. I decree and declare that our times are in the hands of God, that we are divinely synchronized and syncopated to the divine timetable of God, that we are operating in our correct season and in our correct time. Set the spirit of grace. Clear the atmosphere of any demonic fog or any demonic haze or any residue. He shimmy. Clear the atmosphere now, God. Clear the atmosphere now. Clear the atmosphere now. Clear the atmosphere now. Clear the atmosphere and clear the way. Clean. Wash us, oh God. Even when we thought we had it right, even when we thought you had the blueprint, but we were far from your heart, try us again. Try us again. You trust us, God, with your anointing, with your glory. We won't use it. We won't misplace it. We won't take the